To test and see if you are receiving proper propane flow, turn the control knob to the left, keeping your finger in front of the end cap to see if there is fluctuation between high and low. If not, you are not receiving proper flow and must check the regulator connection.